Destructive distillation. The heating of a material, such as coal or wood, in an inert atmosphere, at a high temperature such as to cause decomposition. The principal products include oils and tars from which many useful organic compounds may be obtained. Town gas and coke were obtained in this way. Destructive distillation. Destructive distillation.